sticking with the Boston Bruins, some injury news. Charlie McAvoy, Brad Marchand, both on the trip with the team. McAvoy eligible to return for the Winter Classic. Excuse me, he's dealing with a lower body injury. Marchand will be out Saturday against the Sabres. And this is a team that's dealt with a lot of injuries this season. I mean, McAvoy's already missed a ton of time.
Yeah, he's missed a lot of time. He had the concussion issue, and now with a lower body injury, Brad Marchand missing a game. I mean, they could ill afford to miss him. They've had a number of guys out, Stu. It's been a tough year injury-wise for the Boston Bruins.
EJ, Jackie, the fact that this group, the Boston Bruins, are just treading water through all this and really hanging on to one of those top eight spots in the eastern side is really a testament to this group, because we're not talking about injuries to fringe players, third-line, fourth-line guys, and fifth and sixth defensemen. We're talking about the Bergerons, the Marchands, the Krejcis, these types of players. McAvoy, Chara, over the course of this 18-19 season. Yeah. I give this group a lot of credit. They've rallied.